Hey, you know I'm Dolly, and I am so proud to join with my friend Marty Stewart, Connie Smith, Ken Burns, and my friends at the Library of Congress and the Smithsonian, well, so many more, to say that we need to honor your hometown and make that an annual celebration. Now, I have so many memories of my hometown. I even wrote a song called In My Tennessee Mountain Home. Did you ever hear it? It's just kind of like an everyday thing of like, in my Tennessee mountain home, life is as peaceful as a baby's sigh. In my Tennessee mountain home, crickets sing in the fields nearby. But the crickets weren't the only thing singing in our hometown. My people were very musical. We used to love to go to all the hoedowns, all the jamborees, pie suppers, anywhere that we could sing and go listen to singing. Of course, we loved the county fair. I loved everything about our little town of Sevierville, Tennessee, and the people. A lot of special people there. Not just my parents, who I love dearly, and my family, but folks like Dr. Robert F. Thomas, who was a missionary that was sent to take care of the Appalachian people, the people there in the Smokies especially. So he would ride his horse back into those mountains where all of us country folks lived, delivering babies, taking care of people that couldn't go out to the hospital. He delivered me, so I even wrote a song about him. Anyway, it's you can look that one up if you want to, but I just want to say that I'm proud of my hometown and all of the people in it.